cats are the light in the shadows. Let's get started. Okay. She saw the orange. She saw the ocean of orange triangles. It's a girl? Oh, yeah, it is a girl. Yeah, I can go faster if I go like this. I felt scared. Oh. It's just triangle. Oh, wait, they hurt their. Her. Bonk. Oh, I can just hold it. Oh, and jump on the sun. Oh no. Okay, wait, that thing healed me. Okay, like this. Yeah. Eating blocks again. What? Jump. Yeah, I'm getting used to the controls. No. There. Wee! Jumpy! Wee! Jump! And yes. This room was a little bit weird, as it only went horizontally. So no uppy stairs or downy stairs? Downy. A ceiling, and apparently it's also a checkpoint. Oh, eight. Apparently, yeah. We rolled on top of this and four. Maybe the next one would only go vertical. Since she entered the room, she knows that she was correct. Good job, A plus on notice. A plus. You mean the room only were going out? The one who designed this must have been no ideas. Talking about one of your rollers? Wait, what if it only goes this way, then how are we supposed to have checkpoint? So there is no checkpoint, but then that would just be. The one who designed this must have run out of ideas. Are you pointing the developers out? Calling the developers out? Unless you're the one that made the room. This cat be calling out the developers. Oh, I keep being spooked. Oh, you need to do that? Okay. Whee! Destroy it, no! Ah, spooky! It's almost Halloween, but that doesn't mean I gotta throw orange triangles in there. Whee! Ah! Yes, throw me over here. Those orange things were jumping. I can just swoop under them. Whoa. That was new. Oh yeah, it is. New update? I'm just kidding, it's probably just a new level. And kind of weird. Boink. No, I wouldn't have to move forward, fine. Smash. Oh. Eh. Jump on this. Whee! Wow. No! I'm stuck. There's a bunch of shapes in this game. What is this? Oh, it's all glowing now. The music changed. Why did you decide to stay in here? Why is it glowing? You're so good though. Hey. I can't tell if this is a cat's fault or some other person's fault. This isn't going to help. What's not going to help? I'm so confused. Doing this only make it worse. Doing what? I'm making it much worse. This game confuses me. There's a door. And I got an ad. Okay, well. Okay, ad over, and I'm being trying to be crushed by a blue little ball thing. Could have changed. I guess now I look very vibrant. Even that hit looked vibrant, but still, that was still a hit, and I did not feel very happy about that. This one's at the top. Oh, okay, well, these little guys are trying to get me. I guess it kind of worked. Eh. Spooky. Supposed to crawl on you? Yes, you saved me from orange triangles. I'm very happy about that. He actually saved me. Whee! Okay, I'm very scared. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay, good. This is interesting. Do you remember seeing a ring like this before? Whee! What? What? What's going on? What? Okay, what just happened? Yeah, what did just happen? Wait, hold on, there's a circle now. What does that do? I'm air. I'm air. There's a door open. The cat was panicking. Don't panic, just be air. Like, if you go to it, you can just be like, we are, I hear a radio float. What did that thing do to her? It turned you into all forms. Now you're solid, a liquid, and a gas. Why did it do this to her? I have no clue. I think it was like a power ring? I don't know. It looked like one, I think it was. Then again, that was only one. Maybe like another one. Like, I don't know. You can't do anything to it. I don't think it's a bad thing. I think it was trying to be nice. Because I think it's pretty cool. So, I accept it. You can't have calm down. Wait, hold on. Yeah, it's about time we end the episode here. So, see you in the third one. Bye, everybody!